Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. It's Halloween. And I'm getting ready to go trick-or-treating. Well, not trick-or-treating, but to my mom's really good friend's house. So we're gonna meet up there, we're gonna have some dinner there. Then we're gonna start going trick-or-treating, just kids. And then I'll start giving away some candy. So, yeah, because we cannot do it in our house, like, because our house is, like, has a hill. No kids go in Studio City on the mountains. But it would be a good exercise, but no kids do it. So yeah, we'll go to my mom's really good friend's house. And then we'll go trick-or-treating, then when I feel like I'm done or when like my bucket gets full, I'm gonna give out candy to the kids or big kids. You never know what they're gonna be. I'm just getting my hair done first. Because why not? You know. So I'm going to be doing my makeup. So I'm just like kind of like getting my makeup brushes a little bit. Well, my beauty blender's wet a little bit, but not too wet. But the box was wet because I'm stupid. And because it was raining. That I knew it was gonna rain. Well, actually, I checked the weather, and then I ordered this 2 weeks ago. Wait, no, I ordered this September, and it's October already. So basically, what happened is, I got this September. I ordered it September, and then I ordered it September 29th, and got it October 3rd. And October 3rd. October 3rd was raining, and yeah, and the package did come sick, except there was a big hole in it.
Can we try to not get something?
That's it. Да. Some of this on, which is basically like glimmer, shimmer, shine spray. doesn't smell totally. Is it just me or is my hair gray? Kind of. I'm just a kid that's for each day I shave some more in Hudson's Speezy Alley. Speezy Alley. Feel special. Can I take this off and put a different shirt on? This isn't my costume, by the way. Now, the first thing we do is... Now I'm gonna put some eyelid primer, I think this is it. Hair up. Well, not up, but behind my inside my shirt, so it wouldn't really bother me. And this behind. Where did I put my hand under? Yeah. I'm gonna blend it.
Are we going to be there?
6:30.
Exactly. Mom's going to be there. You're going to stay, right?
Yeah. But I'm not going to take Mila in and then come back for you. We're going to leave all together.
Well, we're all speaking of cameras. mom said, I called mom and said she said we'll pick up
candy. Yes. Well, no, I have to come up
I'm just going to my eye. Now we're going to continue. Thank you.